Oh boy. Okay. Echoes seed async. Alternate settings. Not ready for this, but whatever. We're hot off of the prime async. That did not go well. I was traversing Magmoor and I sneezed. Ooze ball, cobalt, morphball bombs. What the heck? I sneezed in Magmoor, fell in lava, and died from sneezing. So. Neat. Great temple. What is going on? I can't go through here, right? It's blocked by a light block. So I guess I'm just leaving. Temple grounds, sure. Okay. So I guess I'm meant to do Hall of Underdead first? It's either that or I'm supposed to just go down there. No, that would softlock me? I don't know, dude. Because I don't have space jump, so yeah, that's... Okay. Quick game. Cool. It's a free 2-minute time loss. What a stupid start. Alright. Echoes. Alright, we're back, baby. Let's do it. It's a fun logical point of no return is like your first action. This is just a normal blue door. I should be scanning this guy. Missile related. Sure. Okay, my heart tells me that this second one isn't going to be open. But. Oh, crap. It just is open. Sure. So we're going to do Hive Chamber B now, because we have bombs. It would be silly not to do so. And then I think we head over to comms area? Seekers. What? Okay, so we're not going that way anyways, because it's amber locked. Or emerald. Thank you for cooperating. We can check what TAS is. We've got a... couple things available. We got missiles, so... okay, there's amber. It's conveniently placed, so we'll probably be finding missile launcher. Ugh, my god. Embarrassing. See that. Oops, I don't have. Space jump. I feel like I'm gonna fail this a bunch of times, so I'm just gonna lower this. My guess is this is missile launcher, that leads me to amber, and then I take that into that other, oh, to my main PVs. Okay, that raises some questions, because am I supposed to go back here? Am I supposed to go to GFMC? Drops, huh? There's the missile launcher. I'm gonna leave GFMC till later. I'm gonna follow the logic, which is telling me to go in here. Torvus? I don't know what that didn't say anything, so. Okay. Great temple. I mean, I'll take the beam ammo. I'll also take the save since, you know. We've made some progress. We got power bombs for this next phase. A suit. Okay, we can go back. No, we can't. That's door's locked. By the green color. honestly, I'll take some more missiles. Also, I should be boosting everywhere. I'm losing a lot of time to not boosting. Okay, what do you got for me? Some kind of ball? Probably should have scanned it in case it was cannon. Could have left it here for a little bit. Cool. Truly, this is a seed. Wow. All this just to lead directly into Sank Entrance. I need to be careful. Ow. Why can't I boost that fast on the ground? I wanted another power bomb for all the pirates up here. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Can I powerbomb? Cool. Did I kill, like, any of them? There's an ultra energy down there, which I, like, desperately need. This is comically bad. Stop! Stop! Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm panicking! Can you not see me? Do it. Whew, baby. Where are the health drops? No, but seriously, where are the health drops? Thank you, thank you. Holy crap, we're still alive. I think this is far enough. 1 second. Oh god, these guys. It's actually just what I wanted. Should be enough. What's our treat today? Doesn't matter. Is there like a cannon here? Or is... Oh, you put me back in here. We've never taken the cannon before. Also, was that just a missile expansion up there and I just get hard baited into sank entrance? Yeah, but there's a hint. Screw you, game. Like, that looked like a missile from afar, but who knows. Wow. Hard baited into sank entrance. Wow, that sucks. That's so mean. Why would you do that? To me, of all people. So now where do I go? Also, why is this one unlocked? I remember scanning this one. I guess I go to GFMC now. Cool. Nice shot. Oh, if GFMC was the answer, that's so annoying. Yes, the splinters trigger. Cool. Please go away. Storm. Want nothing to do with you. Power bombs? Cool. Wow, that'd be useful earlier. Alright, so obviously this was the amber gate I was supposed to unlock. Sanctuary vault side? Dude, what the heck is this seed? Oh my god, my voice there got very in disbelief, and therefore it went an octave higher. Alright, so we've got two transports to Sank. I should actually kill these guys. They have good drops. I was hoping for power bombs, but... Okay. Maybe I should have power bombed first. It's too late now. Missile. Please tell me my thing was not up there. Dark Aegon key. Sounds like it could be important. That's an emerald. Can't do that yet. I need a power bomb drop. Thank you. I'm sure my L jumping is really triggering some Echoes players if they're watching. Okay, what do you have for me? Missile? There it goes again with the L jumping. It's just so subconscious now. Especially after just doing Cobalt, Crimson, Ember, Emerald. Blue. Red. Oops. Green. Yellow. Thank you, Morph Ball. Please don't be something over here. Oh, God. Shit. Fuck me, this puzzle sucks. Pardon my French. I shouldn't be cursing. It's bad. Oh my god. Dude, they couldn't leave you, like, just a little bit more space to work with? Oops, wrong way. Boy, this is tedious. Oh, you went and got a new body, I see. Ow. New game. I don't have... a power bomb. Let's hope I can get one here. Did being able to read purple help me anywhere? Hints? I don't think there was anything else, though. I'm going in here because I need... a drop more than anything else. Thank you. Excuse me. can't do Hazen Cliff because I don't have Light Beam. Gonna need another one, aren't I? I guess I don't need one on this side, but depending on what the elevator is, if it's another Agon one. Come on, baby. This vanilla? I don't know, man. I don't know the transport names in Echoes. Oh, it makes it so much harder. All right, well, it is vanilla. Okay. Well, at least we're in Agon now. Please don't be a worm key. I left that worm key a while ago. Yeah. Crap. It's gonna make me regret leaving that. I can't go this way. I can't go this way. Can't go that way. Oh, and I didn't. All right. Well, I just literally can't go that way. Well, rough. Well, I guess not rough. I should have peeked this anyways, but oh my god, dude, this sucks. Why is it doing this to me? It's being so mean. I'm gonna grab that Agon key while I'm here. I really can't pronounce Agon today, jeez. I just need you guys to not be lasering me. Ow. Why does it sound like someone's lasering me? Is there a third quad? Oh, stop. Oh my. Please. Dude, this puzzle's freaking collision. Stinks. Excuse me, pardon me, come through. Okay. So I have like one option left, which is I'm gonna take the scan or the map room, and hopefully that tells me where I need to be. Oh, first of all, stop shooting at me, because I've got a hint to read. Transport center. Cool. Good hint. Now I just have to get there. Ow. On portal access. So that's where the seekers come into play. But again, this is a big one way because frickin' this gate. That wasp. Thank you. Space jump. Yay. Now, if I'm correct, if I go towards this, I just kind of get yeeted back. No? There's some way to skip that. I can't remember. Something with a cutscene or something. Oh well, I will take the save. Now we're gonna stay on Agon for a while because we're here. However, I am going to peek. I'm pretty sure that was an E-tank up there. Lower Torvus access. That's good. But we're not going there yet. Especially while we have all the amber hints available. There's no point in leaving right now. That is a missile. Not even an E-tank. Dark beam in sand processing. Fantastic. So we're gonna go through labs, it looks like. Now, is it worth heading to lab straight away? Probably. Like, I don't want to do the dark, the early dark Agon loop if dark beam's going to be available. castle up there. Dark Visor and Aegon Waste, so yeah, it wants me to go back through Sacred Bridge at some point. I'm going to grab the hint in Portal Chamber, not Portal Chamber, Portal Site, Portal something. Keep boosting. Main reactor suit. Okay. I'm gonna do this while I'm here because I can. Flashbang. Can't do that. Want that dark beam. And I can get that suit too, no matter what, so that's good. Oops. A little overzealous with the missiles. Look, if your friends in Sank Entrance couldn't stop me, you folks aren't stopping me. That is Dark Visor up there. Sure, I could dash off of one of you guys, but okay, good distance, but wrong direction. Get me. Ugh, that's annoying. All right, screw it. I'll come back for you later. to kill all the pirates, right? It's just this guy. I do have to kill all the pirates. It's usually, I usually don't lock the door. New patchers, no cutscene. Don't need to kill this guy. Excuse me. Excuse me. So if I'm doing labs, cool, pirates. Can I boost up this? I can't. I was wondering if this is going to be a weird collision for that, but apparently it's fine. Light beam! Heck yeah! Alright, we're starting to get some firepower soon. Pretty sure you only need to do this last one twice. And you can jump up from this level, but... So after Dark Beam, we're gonna go back and get Dark Visor, and then probably head into Dark Labs. And then we can do the early Agon loop. Land on the bomb slot, it's fine. Dark Samus. Very glad I learned the setup for the power bomb. That fight's annoying. I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. Oh my god. I did the sand processing puzzle, and then I didn't pick up Dark Beam. Oh. At least I get to attempt this trick again of standing on the bomb slot. Easy. That's the real reason for the reset. Definitely not me not grabbing Dark Beam. Don't know how to do the trick. Can I? Oh, what? Nice job. Damn it. Just get it over with. Ooh, nice. Light suit. Let's go get Dark Visor. Now the game's really open to us. Getting Light Beam and Dark Beam allows me to get Dark Visor. You get Light Suit. Like, does it. Like, I don't know, I don't want to stick around if it wants me to go do something else. I didn't shoot the thing. Please give cannon. Life support system. That's dead. Okay, so I got a couple items I can get. Dark labs. Metroids in my Metroid game? Doubt it. Alright, so let's go into Doomed Entry. Roll shot. My first Sky Temple key. Randovania, you shouldn't have. Just wanted to double check. So we got feeding pit and in cache something. The timing for Echo's boost is so strange to me. Thank you. So now, where the hell is the platform? There we go. Go back to the light world and do what? Early Aegon loop, I guess. Early Aegon loop into Dark Aegon. Just full clear the area? Probably. There's still a really high check density. And still some hints, so I think that's the right call. I never understand what Dark Oasis was, but it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Oh, you know what? I can scan it now. And take this path. A key! Cool. This routed out nicely. Doing it this way. I don't know if there's any danger of going into Aegon Energy Controller without doing this first, so. At me, bro. Really, in terms of majors, I could use. I mean, I need screw attack. I'm not missing too much stuff. Supers would be great. Aegon Waste and Torvus Bog, sure. Probably two in Torvus then. Nothing up there, thank God. That's both joke hints. So all hints are now valuable, kind of. Strange, that's a one-way light door. There's no way I didn't make that. Son of a gun. Alright, so Dark Aegon now. Dark Aegon. Still no green. No green translator. question. Since I activated the puzzle, are these guys gonna spawn? Can I just run through the portal? Just run through the portal. Tired. Yo, Dark Aether's atmosphere is dangerous. You're telling me this now? Pause. Just a missile. Ooh, cutting a little close there. Oh, come on. I just tipped it, I guess. Yeah, whatever. Took a little bit of time, but it's done. All for some light ammo. So, I guess I got two options once I leave here. I can go to GFMC ship, Dark Missile Trooper. Or I can just head straight into Torvis. Maybe we're here. I'm just gonna grab it. But now I gotta wait for the room to reload. I have a feeling like just going towards where the items are is best, but it's upsetting that I'm just gonna be walking around all these emerald hints. You feel me? So the pirates. Like, the fact that it got Dark Visor suggests to me that it wants me to be able to leave. But there's just gonna be so many more item checks in Torvis. Oh, this is this elevator. Oh. I don't like that as much. I thought this was the one by the temple. Okay, guess we're going back. We can pick up Phazon grounds. Pending reliquary on the way. I don't remember what a reliquary was, so it's probably just a energy tank or something, but if we're there, we're gonna grab it. Lock on, you idiot. Back to Temple Grounds. There's a way to peek that item. But what am I doing? Can I roll jump this? I know you can, or sorry, boost jump. Pretty sure you can. Can I just do a bomb space jump, honestly? Probably. Yeah, okay, cool. That's Sonic Boom over there. Having a light suit, Seekers, and Dark Visor early, yeah, it really makes me want to like prioritize some of these Sky Temple Grounds checks. I don't know where the quick standable is for this. It's gonna be like a slope, yeah. E-tank. Alright. Unlock Sacred Bridge. Oh, Dark Visor also gives us entrance through Sank entrance. Yikes. I don't have any missiles left. Nothing? Cool. Oh my god, the bees? Dark Aegon key. Oh. I don't want to go back for that right now. That's so slow. Really love some guidance here, game. Oh, excuse me. Boy's thick. Can't get past him. Some more missiles. Alright, so Plan of Dark Worship, we've got Cursed Lake. Can't do hints yet. Missiles. Just a missile. Good jump. Good jump. Do I go back into Sank? I guess if I go to Dark Missile Trooper now, I can get some info on what the two elevators are over here. Because that was a... Yeah, lots of green doors. Not good. I'll take a refill on ammo and stuff first. things. Like, do I take the bait? I was baited by Sank Entrance already. Do I take the bait for Aegon? Honestly, that's huge. Unlimited missiles is like the worst thing to account for in this game, I think. For me. In terms of ammo. Alright, show me what you got. You've got Torvus Entrance, so that's vanilla. Torvus Temple Access, so we can make it over there. That'd be cool. You Echo's Doors. It's a long ways away, which is unfortunate. There's one hint over there, and then what? Going the right way. I really gotta pray that the translator gate over there is not emerald. Get in the damn pipe! All right, game. You want me to do a Morbus? I'll do a Morbus. I could always warp to start. Let's just do that. Save again after Dark Missile Trooper. Please? Please? was busy. I remember the last time I've done that, if I've done that. Here I was worried. You shoot the block. I don't think I shot the block. Supers in Sanctuary Fortress. Okay. Makes me think this is the wrong play now. You stop it. Where are we going? Nice rule missile. All right, the bog. Let's go. That's right, I don't have the green. Dorbus key? Yeah, okay, so we don't need to get that until we know that chick is required. I bonked my head real bad there. Thank you. Excuse me, Grenchlers. Pardon me. I think I warp to start after this loop, is what happens. Double damage, right? Yay, a sky double key. One less I have to grab now. Oh, you monster. I can always go through this portal right before Chica. If Chica's required, but I'm not gonna go grab it now and waste my time. Okay, so Torvus was a bust. A bust, I say. Oh, I know where Emerald is. I've known where Emerald is. I can go get it now. Oh, that's bothersome. It's in, the room of many portals in Sank. That's not what I want. I actually want to fall down here. I need to go... Not here. Through the... Task transport? Yeah, if I had to remember where that emerald was, I would have definitely focused Sanctuary first, gotten that, gotten supers, we could have got hints, and then went into Torvus. So yeah, that's a big misplay by me. This is where I want to go, right? This one was Sanctuary Vault Side. That's the one I want. Actually, this doesn't matter. If I head up here now, I can open up. That light beam block. Or is it locked by green? I can't remember. Yeah, it is. Of course. whatever. There's a hint up there that I'm pretty sure I didn't grab, but it's slow now, so. Because it'd be really nice if my start location was actually useful instead of just being a transport to nowhere. If they die from Darkbeam? Pretty messed up, dude. Excuse me, Resbit. Free. Could be supers. Nope, but I'll take it. Any just free Sky Temple keys on the way, I'll be happy about. Info. Embarrassing. Thank you, I'll take that. Yo, dude, smash. Come on. Thank you. See ya. Another portal, why not? Truly a complex puzzle. The green translator, let's go. More hints to see in Sank. We've also got supers lying around here somewhere, so. There's not really much that can stop us now from getting it. There's like, what, one or two spots and by Annihilator and Echo. Ball was trying as hard as it could. I never checked Hazen Cliff. But that's just one check, so we're not going to do it right now. Please don't be anything. It isn't. It's a Borger. That hint after doing this first phase of the puzzle. What am I doing here? So I don't have grapple, and I don't have screw attack, so what can I actually do up here? Cool. I will be attempting this. That was almost something. Do I not hold L? Is that what's going on? I forget how to do these. Okay, definitely gotta hold L. A little too early, maybe. That ain't it. Like, oh, I'm not getting anywhere close. I don't understand why I'm losing all my speed. Time. It's an annoying trick. Like, do I have to do a stick input after this? I morphed again. All right, that one was on me. Yo, yeet. Slope's usually not that bad. Not great at the instant morph, so I'm just gonna do this. Not that I know how to do that bit, though. Stuck there. Why am I going here? Info, I guess. I can, like, get a visual scan, at least. But, like, ain't nothing for me here. Oh, wow. It's Annihilator Beam. Okay. No way to get over there, eh? Well, at least I know where that is. That's cool. I can do that right before quad and I start getting, keys. Since UMass is guarding an STK. Oh my god. It's like I'm John Wick or something. Dodge all these bullets. Guess Matrix would be more appropriate, maybe. Both Keanu Reeves. It's fine. I need to go left, right, right. Okay. This puts me here, which in turn puts me here. Did I have cobalt earlier? Yeah. So now I can go get hints. See what I actually need to do. One thing I need to do is get freaking screw attack. So supers, so grapple has to be before supers, grapple or screw attack. Enough. Heyo! Look at me, I can extend a dash. Thanks, Jay. Remember when I did this earlier? Thank you, past me. I should be boosting. Should probably save soon. Given this is Dolphin emulator. And it should be very apparent that my emulator is chugging. That was a missile. Suck, Lady. Don't need it. I was like, what's that look like? Only four. It's because it is. Six more, eh? We got Dynamo Works, so Spider Guardian required. Okay. Tumas required, we knew that one. Meditation Vista, it's fine. Transit Tunnel South. Under Temple Access, that's fine. Dark Torvus Arena. Cool. Well, let's go to Torvus. We know that one of our grapple screw items needs to be there. Oh, I guess it doesn't, because I could have went the vanilla path. I could have done this. Could have been a logical caretaker seed, for all I know. Nasty. I should have wrote down my hints. This was vanilla, right? Yeah. So chicken not required? Worms not required? Taking a save because I have a bunch of ouchies. I forgot that emerald is like pretty recent in the chain, too. So this is slow as hell, so don't do this ever again. But I need to come over here for the hint. Amorbus is dead. It's fantastic. Remember when I did this earlier? Shoutouts to me. Good looking out. So there's like a way to like pseudo peek that? No? Oh well, we'll get it here in just a moment. Pure intuition. Some kind of key. All right, so I've got all the Dark Torvus keys if we get a hint for Chica. Note, scan visor is to the left. Okay, so one thing I realize that I've been missing is there's a hint and an item in the usual Aegon transport, so I might pop over there quickly. I know it's two transports away, because I have to go there and back, but it's possibly a good hint, and it's an item that's been in logic, so... scan this while we're here. Nice door. Should have morphed. Wow. Don't even have to go anywhere. I'm in the room I want to be in. Unseen way. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's in Hazen Cliff, isn't it? It's in frickin' Hazen Cliff. Oh my god, I suck. Oh, all right. Helpful door. Oh, H. What's quicker? Probably going through GFMC. Oh my god. It's been there this entire time. I could have had this so long ago. That is disappointing. Alright, so we get Screw Attack, we get Annihilator, we fight Quad, we do Spider Guardian. Son of a gun. So now I need... I still need gravity boost, right? For transit something something? I should have used the spider track. But I think I had my brain mixed up on which way I was going first. But we're going to Cat West. Because we want Annihilator. Whoops. Can't jump up there, eh? Shot sucked. Resbits. I can't go this way. I don't have echo. Ah, pain, man, pain. Please, man. That little lip. Thank you, boost ball. That is what I wanted to do, Nat. Scan you, can't I? Now, if you set up movement system, that would have been pretty cool. That's not how you do a boost jump. Come on, grab boost. That is an E-tank. That was not an instant unmorph jump. Into that. Always be boosting. My one takeaway from doing this is I need to boost more. It's hard though when you're not really familiar with the rooms as much. Little railing is not standable, I guess. Oh no. Anyways. It's quad. I want to stand next to the foots so it tries to step on me. Big ol' mommy quad. You heard me. Will you make a leg vulnerable? Changed legs. Show me your leg. Thank you. Which phase is this one now? What are you doing all the way over there? Oh, come on, you jerk. That wasn't enough? Doing some experimentation right now. Seems like dark beam is not the answer. We're going the other way, you jerk. Can you? No, it's fine. I think you're going that way, aren't you? Looks mansion. Sweet. Thanks, squad. Bonk. So energy returned. Now I go back. I go back, do Spider Guardian. And that is a fully cleared sank, I believe. Like not just of STKs, but like everything. No, there's still Aryan. Sentinel's Path. Main Gyro. Hive Gyro. Yeah, I could have peeked that, I guess. It's too late. Whatever's in Hive Gyro is staying in Hive Gyro. Cannabites. What is over here? Dark ammo. Pass. You're welcome, UMass. But how did I do that without the energy transfer module? Huh? Echo Visor in Torvis Fog. I can dig it. let's start her off. You're bullshitting me that that didn't hit. Ugh. Why did it have to be the half pipe one where the spider track doesn't work? What? Hell yeah. You're kidding me. Alright, well, at least I stunned it. Get the hell out of here. That's a convenient way to do this one, at least. Oh my god. Okay, I've lost my will to speak, it seems. Sorry for being so quiet. What am I thinking about? I'm thinking about what SDKs do I have left? Because I didn't write them down. I know I got one in Torvis, Lower Torvis. Yeah, this might be good to, like, check hints again. Sky Temple key hints. Under Temple. Transit Tunnel South. T. 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 S. Should've written them down before. MV. Dynamorks, we got. Dark Torvis Arena. Yeah, so it's a play for. I gotta hit start here, dummy. It is a play for Torvis. Guess I'll grab a free cheeseburger while I'm here. I said. I guess I'll grab a free cheeseburger while I'm here. Thank you. Let me warp to start and get... Actually, hold on. I need to go back to Sank Entrance. Because... Yeah, let's do that. Oh, is there a better way to go? Probably not. I don't know. The teleporters are, or transports are messing me up, so. This is my best guess. And then I can go right to, right to Torvis from there. Oh my god, it's Dark Samus. No, not the bridge. Not the bridge. Oh, perfect time to grab this hint next to your boy. Light beam. Hell yeah. Let's warp. I'm getting friggin' hungry. Let's finish this seed up. My god. 3 hours it's gonna be. Like a lot of stuff available to me because I left from here. That's right, I haven't even done underground tunnel or anything like that yet. So yeah, there's a lot still left over here. That is an Inghive key. I'm already here. Another beam, we do that. Oh god. Thank you, camera. Ah! No powerbomb, eh? It's pretty rude. Oh, so close. Ugh, so close. Come to Papa. Hell yeah. Oh crap, I need to go to the dark world. Let's go. Screw attack from here? No, I can't. I haven't saved in a hot minute. This seems like as good as a place as any. Come on. Oh, really? Oh, there you go. Weird. That was so delayed. You suck an egg. Thank you. Heyo. Try gate skip once, maybe? Question mark? I don't think that's worth my time. But at least I can show off that I can do it. high enough, I guess. There we go. Hell yeah. I'm good at echoes. I'm good at echoes. You can't tell me otherwise. Looks a timer. Ugh. Keep hitting on the side there. So what am I doing? I'm checking for gravity, because I'm pretty sure I can't get my last SDK without gravity. I don't know what the skip is. I don't know why I do that. It's just a free time loss. That guy could die in one set of bombs. Thank God. Honestly, they had to make the worst spider ball puzzle of all time in terms of like length and complexity. Also have a freaking sporb on it. Like, it was unnecessary. Oh! Dude, if this is not grab boost. This, that drop right there is evil. Hey, it's Schmeckovisor. Okay. Thank you, Unmorph. Very cool. There's not even a reason for me to open that anymore. Should have spent more time playing for hints. There's a bunch of hints down below that I haven't gotten yet. Come on, gravity boost. Show up, please. Please don't be behind Echo. What? I went in the transport instead of the down? Oh, weird. Well, my brain just shut off there, I guess. That's something. I want to go to Lore or Torvis, please. Take a save here just in case I soft lock myself in Hydro Dynamo storage or whatever. I'm gonna wait so that I can go get some more hints and do like the outer stuff first, but so I need to go here. Huh? Where'd my beam go? There's a hint in here and an item, so. Though I'm pretty sure this can't be. No, I probably can. That is just a missile. What's the easiest way from here now? I need to circle around. That's transport tunnel east. I need TTS. That means I can go this way and look at Gathering Hall. Nothing, eh? Chica's dead. Fantastic. That is actual good news. What does this one do again? Oh, it opens up that. No shit. Glad I remembered you could do that. Not that I think it matters, because I need to be... I'm gonna bonk here, aren't I? Nope. I don't know how to get into jump or grapple guardian from that side, so I'm gonna be careful, I guess. All right, let's go. Show me what you got. Look away to reduce lag. All right, guy, we get it. You got a Bobo. Very well be gravity. Please just give me grav boost. That is an Ing Hive key and not grav boost. Come on. There we go. The Dark Grinchler, eh? Sorry, bro. Not there. Now where to do this? I'm just gonna like jump in, right? Okay. That was easy. And here I was worried. I remember screw attacking into that and soft locking myself one time. So we can screw attacking. Is there a hint in here? There is. Reveal all. Ugh. I didn't fucking do this yet. Oh, rattled. Because I didn't have Amber at the time. Oh my god. Pain. Oh, okay. So, okay, here's the thing. We're not gonna go the long way. We're gonna take the, what's it called? We got the energy controller teleport, so that'll put me right next to Sentinel's path. Oh. So I should have went up to Torvus Temp. Yeah. Alright. A little bit of a misplay there by me. It's fine. Everything's fine. The sub 3 hour 30 minute seed incoming. This seed though was like pretty challenging if you don't know your stuff, which is me. Because like obviously if you didn't have to get grab boost, you could end this a lot earlier. If you found Screw Attack earlier, this would be a lot better. Like, I spent a lot of my time getting around Screw Attack. What am I doing? It is straight. Ugh. Yeah, so what I should have done from lower Torvus is just go to upper Torvus and take the warp there. But this doesn't come up enough in my routing that like I have to think about it. So Sentinel's Path, Gravity Boost, Gib, please. Oh, barely made that. Best way to route out of this, I imagine, is to do transport tunnel south first, and then under Temple Axis. wrong button. I'm gonna go down and then transport tunnel south. So I need to go the right. Okay. I may have butchered that. Should have waited. I want to go to the light door. Breeds. Holy frig, dude, open up that door, please. Transport tunnel south. Of course, I had to be this grav boost puzzle. Couldn't have been the nice, simple one. Okay, well, listen, I'm no Echoes expert, so I don't feel bad about my time, but missing, what the hell? What did I get caught on there? Missing a screw attack was a big loss, and yeah, having to find grab boost was rough. Oops. Oof. Nice boost. There. And we're just about to hit the 3 hour mark. Oh, it's just tiring playing a seed for 3 hours. Like, door lock, maybe. Because, I mean, it's what you're signing up for is a lot of work. Oh, what am I doing? I'll go down here. We'll get the under temple thingy. We'll take a warp to start, and we'll be right at the end. Very cool. Oh, you guys, oh, you're like the actual pirates, okay. Well. I don't have any power bombs. This will be annoying. Power bombs? Power bomb? Power bomb drop? Huh? Power bomb? No? Breeds? Dark breeds? Power bomb drop? Thank you. Stop. Why is that place so weird? All right. 3 hours and 10 minutes, give or take. Oh, come on, just let me go. So hungry. I don't have any power bombs, eh? Maybe I can pick up a couple on the way. No drops for me. All Sky Temple keys returned. Cool, then let me go up. There should be an ammo recharge. Can I do like a slope jump up here? I can't. That's not how that works. Nice. I missed so many shots. Yeah. Wasn't fully paying attention. Oh, that's right. Forgot that I kind of need those. Well, it'd be slow emperoring too, I guess. Can you stop? God, you stupid son of a gun! Stop! Stop! Oh my god, I fucking hate this boss, man! I fucking hate this boss! Wow, that takes forever to... Okay, just look away. Thank God. Oh my God, this is gross. Did you not die? Dude, I'm getting bullied so hard. Okay. Now let's not fail this jump three times like I did the last one. Oh my God. You shitting me, dude? Oh, I suck. Oh, I suck so bad. Whatever. Good enough. Wow, holy shit, man, that was bad. That was bad. I don't know what I did, like, exceptionally wrong there. Back to the center, please. Get back up there. Whoa. What a boring fight. What a boring fight. This is the climax. It does not. Arena's cool. Boss look is cool. Like, if it was just like one shot at the end, and that was, what's the time? 312, 49, cool. If it was just the one shot at the end of sucking up the pellets, it'd be like, ah, cool, look at that overcharged shot. But having you do it and like wait every time, oh, it's just, it doesn't feel like there's any risk other than the timer to that fight. Anyways, that's enough of me complaining, so. Can I skip this? Can I? Cool. Alright, I'm gonna mute my mic and be done and go get some food. See you next mission. And hopefully faster.